Hey everyone, this is Tommy from Stumac. Starting next week, we're gonna be showing you step-by-step, live on our YouTube channel, how to build our awesome 57 mini Tweed 5-watt amp kit. This amp is small, portable, great for lugging to shows, taking it with you wherever you go, but don't let the size fool you. This small but mighty amp has massive tones. This is the original 5F1 circuit, favored by tons of studio players. Keith Richards still uses one in the studio. The entire album, Layla, by Derek and the Dominoes, every Eric Clapton lead on that album is played using this amp. Joe Walsh used it for Rocky Mountain Way. It's a great, iconic circuit. With this kit, we're gonna build a hand-wired, point-to-point amp, just like the original 50s circuit. This kit comes with just a beautiful vintage appropriate cabinet wrapped in this really nice golden tweed. This kit comes with a vintage style steel chassis, these great eyelet boards, Haybor transformers, name brand tubes, a Jensen speaker. All the components are good stuff too. You got orange drop caps, Switchcraft jacks, everything you need to find your good vintage tone. Maybe my favorite part about this kit is these awesome Stumac full color instructions. Goes through page by page, step by step, helping you build your amplifier. If you've never built a kit like this before, if you've never soldered before, you don't need to worry. I'm gonna tell you everything you need to know, and we're gonna be live, so you can ask me questions while we build our kits together. The nice thing about building amps is you don't need a big fancy workshop or a bunch of crazy tools. You probably have most of the tools you're gonna need to build this amp already. A drill with 5/32 and 5/64 bits, a wire cutter, wire strippers, soldering iron and solder, tape, pencil, glue, and a ruler, wooden chopsticks, and a butane lighter for heat shrink, and a couple of specialty tools for electronics, a digital multimeter, and a snuffer stick. You don't need to be able to read schematics or have any prior electronics experience to build this kit. We have picture-style wiring diagrams, and it's step-by-step instructions to walk you through and make it fun and easy. First, we're gonna prep our cabinet, do some prep on our chassis and eyelet boards. Then we're gonna get some components mounted onto the chassis, and then we'll start adding components to this eyelet board. We're also gonna go through all the really important safety procedures that you need to take in mind when you're working on an amplifier. We're gonna get through the testing and troubleshooting, and we're also gonna go through some of our favorite ways to play this amp and kind of get into how it works. We're gonna complete this build live on YouTube, Mondays at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, starting November 16th. You still have plenty of time to order your kit and any other tools you might need, and everything is linked in the description for this video. There's nothing quite like building your own amplifier and then playing through something you put together with your own two hands. You're gonna know the circuit inside and out, and it's really gonna be like it's a part of you. So join me. We're gonna start next week building this awesome 57 mini Tweed 5-watt amp kit live on YouTube. So once again, that's Mondays, 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, starting November 16th. I hope to see you there.